How does it feel to be continuing the legacy of one of the horror genre's great franchises?
It's quite impressive, and honestly, we don't have the feeling to be in the continuity. You know, we tried. For us, the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre is such a masterpiece that you cannot, you know, do a prequel or a sequel to it. It's so good. So our movie is, of course, Origins, but we consider it as a loner. You know what I mean? Like, we want audience that has never seen a Texas Chainsaw before to enjoy the movie as well, even if they don't know the characters. So it's impressive, but we try to bring it into our universe. Yeah, so it's directly linked to the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre. So it begins in the 50s, in 1955, and we are dealing with the degenerated family with Jed Sawyer and all and his brothers and mother and grandfather, the famous Grandpa Sawyer, and we are jumping like in the 60s, in 1965, to follow the lead cast. And so it's just a slice, it's just a moment is in Leatherface life. So we are not explaining everything. We are not giving the keys to everything, to why he has become such a psychopath. But we are just, you know, playing with the expectation of the fans.